October, and it's Columbus Day, so all my kids are home. So you might hear some screaming in the background. Unfortunately, my daughter is sleeping, so I get to use HippoPod for our video today. We are doing bounces this month, and today we're going to do from Wibbleton to Wobbleton. When I do bounces, I like to have my legs out and up, and it allows me to bounce my baby up and down. If I had a small baby, I would lay the baby down on my legs so that its head is supported. Maybe even put my hands behind it, its head. If your baby is wanting that social interaction with you, have them face you. If they are interested in what's going on outside, they can face looking away. So this really gives you a lot of variety of positions. If you bounce this way, you can also, you know, sit in a chair or just bounce where you are. The other thing about this bouncing is that it's not as tiring. If you sit cross-legged, it's just a little bit harder to get a good bounce in, even if you're using just one leg. But so this is the way that I prefer to do bounces. And this one's called From Wibbleton to Wobbleton. So on Wibbleton, you're going to go to the left. On Wobbleton, you're going to go to the right. And then in the middle, on 15 miles, you bounce 3 times. Okay? So we're going to go from Wibbleton to Wobbleton is 15 miles. From Wobbleton to Wibbleton is 15 miles. From Wibbleton to Wobbleton, from Wobbleton to Wibbleton, from Wibbleton to Wobbleton is 15 miles. Okay, did you get that? So let's try that again. And it doesn't really matter if you start with your left or your right, just be consistent. So, from Wibbleton to Wobbleton is 15 miles. From Wobbleton to Wibbleton is 15 miles. From Wibbleton to Wobbleton, from Wobbleton to Wibbleton, from Wibbleton to Wobbleton is 15 miles. Did you get it? Try going a little bit faster. Ready? And from Wibbleton to Wobbleton is 15 miles. From Wobbleton to Wibbleton is 15 miles. From Wibbleton to Wobbleton, from Wobbleton to Wibbleton, from Wibbleton to Wobbleton is 15 miles. Yeah, you got it. Okay, so I was thinking about this and trying to do it with older kids. And if you've ever tried to bounce an older kid, like a 5-6-year-old, very easy, but you can have them stand on their left foot or their right foot so they could, and I would even change the word. I would just say left and right, and this would be a good way to practice left and right. So I'm going to use the hippopotamus so you can imagine it's a kid. So they could stand on one foot from left to right, and I apologize, I think this flips or something when I publish it, so this might not be accurate in your perception, but from left to right is 15 miles, and have them jump on that. From right to left is 15 miles. From left to right, from right to left, from left to right is 15 miles. And they'll have to balance that jumping on one foot to get there from right to left, from left to right. And it'll be a good balance exercise, a good way to establish left and right. Just remember, if you're doing this with kids, and you're mirroring them, that you're going to be opposite. So if that's a difficult task, go side by side your kid. And then they can follow you side by side. Anyway, I hope you enjoy that. It's from Wibbleton to Wobbleton. And have an awesome week. Bye, guys.